Yes, good morning, children. Welcome back to your online classes. Yes, we have started lesson number 3, multiplication. Yes, now we have completed exercise 1, exercise 2, and exercise 3 also we have completed. Now we are going to start exercise 4. So, multiplication of 2, 3, 4 digit number by 1 digit number with carrying over, with carry sums. Okay. So, one example sum I'll do, 23 into 7. So this is example sum. So what is this? This is multiplication. This is multiplier. So we want to multiply by 7. So you want to know, you have to learn tables I have told. So last class I have given homework. Yes, no children, 2 to 12. So you have learned tables. So, if you know 7 ones only, you can do the multiplication. Say 7. So, 7 threes are. Okay, first off, from 7 table, we have to do for threes are. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 threes are. See, 7 table I am saying. 7 threes are 21. If you get 2 number, last exercise 3, exercise 2 and all, 1 number only. We have did 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digit, but only without carrying, we were writing direct answer. 3 2s are 6, 2 4s are 8, direct answer. Here, 2 digit, if it comes, last end it comes means 2 digit, you can write directly. If beginning only you do, 2 digit comes means this is ones, this is tens. So, ones place I'll write 1, in tens place I'll write 2 carry. Okay, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are now 3 finish, first up. Once, this is tens. So, once we are finished, now tens. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. 14, once again you should not say 14, once again 7 twos. So many children will write 7 twos are 14. Here, once again 7 twos are 14. This is wrong. Carry, you should count. Okay, children, carry and all, you should count. Here. 7 threes are 21, 1 I have written, 2 carry. 7 twos are 14, 14 plus 2, 14 after 15, 16. So this is the product. Answer we called it as product. So in test I'll give find the product. So find the product means it is a multiplication. Okay. So, we'll start exercise 4. So many sums are there here. 13 sums are there, children. So, some of the sums I'll do. First 2 digit I'll do. See, 4, 3 into 5. First sum. You can do directly. Directly, children. Let's do the sums directly. 5 threes are 5 threes are 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 threes are 15. 15 comes 5 here, 1 carry here. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. 20 plus 1, 21. Yes. Your answer is 215. Second one, 38. Into 4. So which table you have to say? 4 ones are up to 8 are. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32. You should stop in 8. You should not say up to 4 tens are. 4 eights are 32. 2 here, 3 carry. You may think why 3 carry here? 32. So, I have written 2 here, 3 carry. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 12 plus 3, 13, 14, 15. So, second answer is 152. Yes, copy down. Directly write in the pencil in the textbook. Yes, some I'll copy the questions, children. Now three digit. Fifth one I won't do. Sixth one. Yes, don't copy this in the rough book. It is in the textbook only. Page number 128. Page number 128. Okay, children? Yes, three ones are. You should say which table? Three table. So, three digit number. First I did two digit number. Now three digit. Three ones are three. Three twos are six. Up to where you have to count? Up to seven only. Three threes are nine. 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21. If 21 comes, see 21 it will come. 1 I'll write here, 2 carry. 3 5s are, 3 5s are how much? 3 5s are 15. 15, 16, 17. 17 comes, 7 here, 1 carry will go for next number. Which table? See now, three sevens are, so I'll written straight there only. You should not write cross cross. So one here. So next three fives are, I've written here. Carry will go for next number because next number only we have to count. Now three threes are, how much? Three ones are three, three twos are six, three threes are nine, plus one, 10. Copy down. Next six ones are six. Which we are going to do from there only you have to write 6 ones are 6. 6 8s are. Yes, say 6 8s are how much? 6 ones are 6. 6 2s are 12. 6 3s are 18. 6 4s are 24. 6 5s are 30. 6 6s are 36. 6 7s are 42. 6 8s are 48. See, 48 will come. This 8 I'll write here. 4 carry. Because this 8 only we have done, 6 8s are so written. Carry will go for next number. Okay. 6 5s are, 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30. Up to 5 only I have to say 6 5s are 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. Okay. Which I am writing here? For your reference, I'm writing children. Okay. Now, 8 ones are 8. Now, 8 ones are 8 finished. Now, 8 8s are. You should learn the tables. 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56. 8 eights are 64. 64 will come. So, 4 I'll write here. The 6 carry. See, 8 8s I did. So, 6 carry will go for next number. 6. 8 1s are 8. 8 2s are 16. 8 3s are 24. 8 3s are 24 plus 6. 24 after 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 3. 30. So, this 0 will come under 30. 3. This 3 will go for next number. 8 1s are 8. 8 2s are 16. 16, 17, 18, 19. You should carry. Carry 1 also you have to count. See 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 3, 17, 18, 19. Okay, now next is 6 ones are 6, up to 9. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54. 54 will come, so 4 I'll write here. 5 carry, always 1 carry won't come. Okay, only you may think only 1 carry, no. 54 comes means 4, I'll write 1, see 1's place down. This number will go for next number. Okay, 5, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are, 6 twos are not 6 fives are, this is carry over. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 12 plus 5, 12 afterwards. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 it came. 7 I'll write here. 1 carry. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 18 plus 1, 19. See, 19. 9 here. 1 carry. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. You'll write here 24? No, 25. Here no carry over, no sum. So 6 fours are 24 plus 1, 25. I'll write 2 number at last. Here and all you should not use 2 number. You should write there 1 number here, 1 number carry. Last one, here no number, no. So last one, you can write direct answer, okay? 3 ones are now. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 1 number it came. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 2 here. 1 carry. For next number. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 9 plus 1. 10. 10 means this 0 will be here. This 1 carry will go for next number. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, plus 1, 28. You can write directly here, no number. So I wrote the answer directly. Here, 0. 9 zeros are 9, no, 9 ones are 9. 0 means it is 0 only. 9 zeros are 0. 9 ones are only 9. 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. 9 threes are 27. 2 7 it came. 7 I'll write here. 2 carry. Here 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. 9 threes are 27. 9 fours are 36. 9 fives are 45. 9 sixes are 54. 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81, 9 nines are 81 plus 2, 81 after 82, 83. See here, 83 it came, so 3 here, 8 carry you have to write, not only 1 and 2 carry, 83 it came, see 9 nines are 81, 81 here, carry over is there. 81, 82, 83. 3 I have written. This 8 carry for next number. Now 9 eights are. You should count up to 9 eights are. 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. 9 threes are 27. 9 fours are 36. 9 fives are 45. 9 sixes are 54. 9 sevens are 63. 9 eights are. How much? 9 eights are 72. Here plus 8 is there. 72. If you write direct answer, 9 8s are 72. No, here 8 is there, children. 9 8s are 72. 72 in the mind, 8 on my finger. 72 in the mind, 8 on my finger. After 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79. 80. So your answer is 80,370. Next, 5 tables. So it is easy, 5 tables. 5 fours are 20, 2 0 20, year 0, year 2, 5 2s are 10, 10, 11, 12, 12 it came, 2 here, this 2 I am writing here, this 1 will go for next number, 5 7s are 35, 36, 6 here, 3 here, 5 4s are 20, 21, 22, 23, okay. Yes, now 4 ones are 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 2, 1 carry will go there, 4 zeros are, see this sum you have to see, 4 zeros are 0. So what you should do, this one I'll write it directly. You may think 4 threes are 12, ma'am wrote, no, 4 threes are 12, 2 here, 1 carry here, 4 zeros are 0. So this one I've written directly. 4 5s are 20, 0, 2. 4 9s are 36, 36, 37, 38. Yes, copy down this children. Copy in your textbook directly. Yes. Shall I rub the board? Yes. Shall I rub? Only directly answers you have to write. This carry over you write. Okay. Write it in the pencil, okay? Write with the pencil in your textbook. Now, last two sum. 8, 7, 0, 9 into 3. 9, 8, 4, 8 into 5. Yes, 3 9s are 9 3s are 3 9s are 9. 3 9s are 27. 3 9s are 27, 7 here, 2 carry, 3 zeros are 0, so this 2 I will bring it down. You should not write 3 2s are 6, this is wrong. See here, we should do only this, 3 9s are 27, 7, 2 carry, 3 zeros are 0, if 0 is there you should not do 3 2s are 6, no children, 3 2s are 6 won't come, it is 0. Okay, it is 0. 3 zeros are 0. This is plus 2. So, I written directly. 3 sevens are 7 threes are. So, 3 sevens up to 3 sevens are. How to count? 3 sevens are 21. 1 here, 2 carry. 3 eights are. You count. Say 3 ones are. 3 twos are. 3 threes are. 3 fours are. Up to 3 eights are. 3 eights are 24. 25, 26. Yes, copy down. Here, 5 8s are 40. 0, 4 carry. 5 4s are 20. 3 5 1s are 5 2s are 5 3s are 15. 5 4s are 20. Plus 21, 22, 23, 24. 4, 2 carry. So many will write 24 means 2 year, 4 year. No, see. If 24 comes, so many children, first number here, second number carry, no, ones, tens. So from this one you have to start, okay. 5 8s are 40, 40, 41, 42, 2, 4, 5 9s are 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Yes, copy this last two sum. Yes, shall I rub the board? Yes, page number 129. Multiplication of 2, 3 and 4 digit number by 2 digit. Here multiplier, last exercise 4, only 1 digit number, 1 number. We'll multiply by 1 number. Now 2 number. Okay, see, example sum. 34 into 27. See here, that time I gave 27 into 3. One digit I have given. Yes, no? One digit. Now we are two digit. How will you do? How will you do? Okay, see here, first ones place. This one number we have to do for these two numbers. Okay, children? 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28. 8, see, 28 comes means 8 here. This 28, 2 carry. 7 ones are 7, this 2 you leave it. First one, 7 fours are, 7 threes are. Okay, 7 fours are 28, 2 carry. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21. 21, 22, 23. See here, 7 threes are 21, 22, 23. Direct number I have written. Next, in the third standard, your ma'am taught you when you do second step, you have to put 0. I won't put 0, I'll put plus. When you do second step, see, I have written direct answers here, no children. This number straight. When you do for second, first you did 7. I'll show you later. 7 fours are, 7 threes are you did. When you go for second step, you should put plus 2. 2 ones are 2. This not 2 threes are, first 4 ones place. Okay. Here, when you do this, this carry will come. So I put dash to understand. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 2 carry, 7 threes are 21, 22, 23. Now 2 ones are, plus you, when you go for 1 digit, direct answer. Second digit, 1 plus. Third digit, 2 plus. I'll teach you that term. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fours are 8, 2 ones are 2, next 2 fours are 8, finish. Second step, this number. So when you get confusion, how to do, I'll teach you. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. 2 carry, you should not count because this carry is this. Second step, you should write carry and no carry is not is coming. 2 threes are 6. 8. This you should do addition. This you should do multiplication. When these two answers, you should do addition. 8 plus 3, 8 in the mind. 3 on my finger after 8, 9, 10, 11. 11, 1 carry. 2 plus 3 is 6. 2, 6, 7, 8, 9. See, here I'll show you. 34, 34, 27. So this is 1, this is 10. So 7, I'll do first 7 tables. 7 fours are 28. 7 threes are 21, 22, 23. So, this answer 2, 3, 8. See, I got 2, 3, 8. 2, 3, 8. You should write. This is multiplied by 34 into 7. This answer is 34 into 7. Now, this 34 into 2. You should do here. 34 into 2. 2 fours are 8. 2 threes are 6. So I got 68. See here, plus you should put. You should write the answer next. You should not write direct here. See, so many children. 2, 38. 8, 6. Your answer is 8, 8, 16. 1 carry 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1 carry 3. Your answer will come 3, not 6. If you write 68 here, where you are not putting plus, if you write 68, your answer will come wrong. The answer is 918. So when you go for second step, 34 into 2. If you don't know to do direct like this, see 7 4s are 28. 2 carry. 7 3s are 21. 22, 23. Plus 2 4s are 8. 2 3s are, see, you don't know. 2 3s are 6. 6 7 8 you will write. So I taught you separate separate. So you should do separate separate means your answer come when you do for second step plus. So after that only you have to write this answer. So add this, you will get 918. If you do this, it is wrong. So you should write like this. So today, I'll end my class here. Exercise 5, I'll teach you tomorrow. Take out your maths homework. Max homework. Lesson number 2. Page number 116. Exercise 4. Exercise 4. First main, second main don't want. Third main and fourth main, one time. Lesson number 2, addition and subtraction, page number 116. Exercise 4, third main and fourth main, one time. Before only I have done this. Okay, exercise. So you have copied answers. So do write neatly. Okay, complete your homework. Every Friday you have to bring for correction. Whatever you have written, oh, I did not complete, I won't go to school. No. If you have completed 2 pages also, you should bring for school for correction. If 5 pages, if you have written also, you should bring. So please complete your classwork and homework. So every Friday from 9 o'clock to 12 o'clock. So before 12, you have to come for correction. You should not come after 12. So before 12, you have to come for correction. Bring all English, Max, EVS, Kannada, Hindi. Classwork and homework. No textbook, no worksheet. Worksheet book also don't bring children. Bring all the books for correction. Take the correction every Friday. Whatever you have written. If classwork PDF comes, complete the classwork. If classwork not came, bring only homework for correction. So here I'll end my class. Thank you.